Hi, I'm Tony LeCantro, and I'm at the RIU Grand Final Shindig, as I like to call it, and I'm joined today by Mr. Patrick Mutz, who's the Managing Director of Image Resources, ASX code IMA. G'day, Patrick.
G'day, Tony. How are you today?
Yeah, not too bad. So all good for Grand Final week, and you're obviously West Coast?
I'm West Coast by job related, but my team, Richmond, unfortunately got knocked out, so I'm now looking for whoever beat Richmond to lose.
Yeah, revenge is best served cold, isn't it? Now, Image Resources, they've been around forever, and you're finally about to go into production. So tell us what you're about to produce.
Well, Image listed in 2002, so that's not quite forever, but they've been around for a while, amassing resources and ore reserves, and put together a feasibility study in 2013, but at that time the prices of mineral sands commodities still coming off. What we've done is revamped the feasibility study in 2017, and now we're making a mad dash to production. We have been constructing since April of this year, and we're going to be in production in the fourth quarter of this year.
Yeah, so I believe the project's only 80 kilometers from Perth.
That's
so,
right.
So your workforce will obviously be driving from work?
They'll be driving to work every day and going back home at the end of the day. So this is one of those rare opportunities where the mining location is such that people have a normal work-life balance instead of having to either drive in and stay in a mining camp or fly in and fly out. This is like going to the office.
So you're not going to put on like a courtesy bus?
Nope. We'll have people do their own transport to the site and back because they'll usually be living within about 30 to 40 minutes from the site.
All right. Now, mineral sands, how good do you see the margins being in the early stages of production?
Because we are focused on a high-grade deposit called the Boonenarang deposit, where the grades of heavy mineral are about twice as high of standard mineral sands projects, and because in that heavy mineral mix, it's favored towards zircon, very high in zircon concentration, the margins are actually quite high. For the first 5 years, we're expecting an average of 75% average margin. And in the first two full years, 2019 and 2020, the margins are almost 100%. And that's before I tell you that the zircon price is still growing. And even before we get into production later this year, the price is expected to go up again by at least another 10 to 12%.
So your plans for Image, are they going to be reliant on paying down debt as quickly as you can? And would you then be looking at a dividend policy after that?
We've been very fortunate that the total amount of capital that we had to raise is $75 million. We did that by a combination of debt and equity, two-thirds by debt. So $50 million Australian debt and $25 equity. It's across a three-year period. Unfortunately, we don't have an early payment possibility without the full interest period, but that's okay. The answer is that at the end of year three, which has already started now, because that's from the time the loan was issued, we're now 6 months into a construction program. But at the end of that third year where we pay the note down, we should have a very healthy cash balance, up to $100 million in the bank after the loan is paid. Therefore, we will be in a prime position to be looking at, do we offer a dividend or do we reinvest in other projects? And I think it'll be pretty clear the board will be looking at doing both. I think there will be a very strong component of returning dividends at the end of that year three.
So I think a very strong investment case and some great upside. Thank you.
Thank you very much.